so beautiful and your love for the Lord. You inspire me in so many ways, and I can't wait to serve the Lord together with you. You give me so many things to love, what I've learned, and I'm sure marriage will continue to teach me, is that love is not a feeling to be felt, but a commitment to be kept. So today, I vow to be your husband, to be committed to you always. I vow from this day forward to be committed to you for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part.
Because honey, your soul could never grow. Baby, your smile's forever in my mind and memory. I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. And maybe it's all part of a plan. Well, I'll just keep on making the
so many ways. I love the way you strive to be Christ-like. Your persistence in fighting sin and walking uprightly encourages me in my own walk with Christ. I am awed by your generosity and willingness to help others. I admire your scriptural knowledge and discernment. This is a blessing, especially when my thoughts and emotions are running wild. You are my best friend, and I am so thankful for the blessing you've been in my life. I vow from this day forward to be committed to you for better and for worse, for richer and for poorer, in sickness and in health, till death do us part.